Yo, what's up guys, it's right back with our video. In the last episode of Pokemon Fire Red, we beat the 7th gym and we went to 1 island, 2 island, and 3 islands. We went to all 3 of them and we did the storyline for them. Now we're back in Kanto on Cinnabar Island, about to go to the 8th gym. So, it is a ground type gym. So, Venusaur, Poliwrath, all that stuff will be super helpful. But, if you guys know from a previous video I was trying to get some coins. So, I have a lot of money now. So, Celadon City. Now we're gonna go all the way over here. Oopsies. Never mind. We're gonna go here first. Boom. 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 And now we have enough for one of the moves that I needed. So we have Ice Beam. We have Iron Tail. We have Thunderbolt. We have Shadow Ball. And we have Flamethrower. All of these moves except Iron Tail are ones I need. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy Ice Beam here. Actually, you know what? Flamethrower is 4,002. This is the only, Shadow Ball is the only one. So I'm just gonna actually buy. I'm gonna buy Flamethrower. And so now, we're gonna go to bag, we're gonna go TM case, Flamethrower. So, Flamethrower, we are going to get rid of Ember, and we're gonna teach it Fire Blast. Stomp. So, Pokemon, I'm gonna go here, we're gonna fly, Viridian City. Oh, that's an epic. So we flew to Viridian City. And now, I suck, apparently, so I want to battle these traitors. Trainer. Horny is sending out Zoro. Pursuit, Brick, This dude is nuts. Five Pokemon, but two of them have happened to be Sandslash. I'm gonna guess the third Pokemon is a Rhyhorn. Totally didn't say that because I saw what it was. Synthesis. Frenzy Plant. 61. Frenzy Plant. Ooh! Frenzy Plant is so good, guys. Oh. Sandslash. Sandslash or Graveler. Onix. Graveler. Marowak. All of those are in fact weak to. Boom. Machoke. Boom. Rhyhorn. Razor Leaf. So, got another Pokemon, Marowak, Razor Leaf. Marowak, Razor Leaf. Rhyhorn, Razor Leaf. Nidorina, Frenzy Plant. Nidoqueen, Frenzy Plant. Wow. Give me that. Ooh. Machoke, Frenzy Plant. Razor Leaf. Razor Leaf! Ooh, let's go! So I see Giovanni, guys. So I see Giovanni. I'm gonna heal up. I guess I'm healing up twice. Alright, Giovanni. Mwahaha. Rhyhorn. Razor Leaf. Dead! Rhyhorn. Another Razor Leaf. Obliterated. Dugtrio. Razor Leaf. Dead! Nidoqueen. Frenzy Plant. Obliterated. Nidoqueen. King. One more Frenzy Plant, and it's dead. Eighth Gym Badge. Down. Got the Earth Badge, and then we got Earthquake. Now this is the hardest part, since Earthquake, such a good move, such a good move. Such a good move. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna save. Actually, we're going to save outside the Poké Center because it looks cooler. So, we go to our bag, go to TM Cases, go to Earthquake. Pretty much our entire team is able to learn it. I've thought of this hard, and Rhyhorn and Aerodactyl, those are the two Pokemon I'm debating. Now, you see, I'm going to look up Aerodactyl's moveset real quick, level up moveset. Real quick, guys. Okay, so according to me, he can learn. Rock Slide as a TM. He can also learn Stone Edge at 45, Rock Slide at 20. So he can learn Earthquake, he can learn Dragon Claw. Fire Blast, Flamethrower, Dragon Pulse, Stone Edge, and Rock Slide, and Fly. So, and Strength. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go get Strength after I look up where Strength is. Give me a second, guys. So, we're going to get HM Strength. Watch a YouTube video right now. To the Safari Zone. It's in the Safari Zone, so let's go all the way. Never mind, it's not in the Safari Zone. Sorry guys, I'm playing on an emulator, so there's no audio. I forgot to say that in like all of my episodes, but okay, so it's in Fuchsia City. Yeah. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna Pokemon. We're gonna be getting a bunch of TMs in this episode too, if I didn't mention that. Also, and I just said that because once you get Aerodactyl like a high enough level, like Aerodactyl's pretty good. We got that. So, we're gonna go to bag. We're going to TM case. We have strength. Use. Ooh, okay. So, one other thing is I'm gonna use it on Horny. Then get rid of Shockwave. Yeah. So we're gonna rare candy pog. So now we're going to go to Pokemon, going to fly rock. We're gonna fly to Celadon City. Now gonna go all the way here. Now we're just gonna buy, not buy because I accidentally bought. Something else. So, guys, we are gonna be looking up lots of moves for Aerodactyl specifically. So I think I'm going to teach Earthquake to Rhyhorn Wait, let me look at Rhydon moveset. I just want to make sure if Earthquake's like a level up move, I don't want to teach it to it. Because I'm pretty sure the evolution move is Drill Run. So at level 30, so at level 47, it can learn Earthquake. Okay, that's very interesting. So then, guess we'll teach it to. So I guess we'll teach a pterodactyl. So I'm gonna do that. Earthquake use on flying rock. We're gonna get rid of. Okay, we could have kept fight for a little longer, but that's fine. So we're gonna look up where is. Where to get DM Dragon Claw and Fire Red. TM02 and Fire Red. Apparently it's in Victory Road. So I guess we'll go get that whenever we go to Victory Road, probably like an episode or two. Actually, guys, I didn't realize, but we could go to Victory Road right now. So, is that just it? Oh my god, guys, it's just right there. So what we're gonna do is save. Now we're gonna look up where to find TM Rock Slide in Fire Red. So this is Cinnabar Island. Oh, don't tell me it's in. Wait, it's not. It's in Lavender Town. Hey, it's an Aerodactyl. So you gotta. Get rid of Kadabra for now. And then withdraw. Go to Pikachu. So now, if we go all the way here to the rock tunnel, Pokemon, could you flash? Okay, so he goes there. Oh, apparently I didn't fight this guy. Alright, well, we're gonna get, like, no XP. Okay. We're gonna get rid of Wing Attack. Now we're gonna get the heck out of this place. We're gonna make it our way to to the Road of Victory. After we get out of this cave. Bill, just pause it. So we're gonna make it our way to Blickety Splitty Victory Road. And after we get TM Dragon Claw, I'm going to end the video off. Cause it's gonna get a bit long. I guess we're battling Blue. Friendly plant. Gonna cut. Oh, what? What? Why does it get to go before, like, I even get to? We might lose this battle, guys. That's hilarious. That's actually so funny that we lost this battle. Well, it's a good attempt. Paid 7,000. I might have made a bad mistake buying Flamethrower. So, we need to somehow beat Gary. You know what? I'm gonna. Fly. Yep, Gary. Feather Dance. Went for Feather Dance. Let's go. Gyarados. Okay. If this Gyarados. Boom. Why does I get to attack twice? I didn't even get to do a move, guys. That was bees. Well, it was a good attempt. We waited out. So, guys, apparently we need to beat Gary, so hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button, and I will see you guys in your nostrils in the next one. See ya!